Hello everyone, you are watching this video on our YouTube channel Persona Institute for English, and today this is the class of spoken English. Now these are the students sitting over here, and they are very curious to discuss today, and today I'm going to give them a very interesting topic to discuss. So all the extraordinary students, are you ready?
Yes sir.
Say yes if you are ready. Say yes.
Yes sir.
Okay, that's good, that's good. So your today's topic is school life and college life. School life versus college life. What do you think? Which life supports a lot? Which is the life which makes our career? What do you think? You have to put your views about the topic, and the topic is school life versus college life. You have to put your views freely, okay? And we are going to start the session from the youngest boy of our batch, youngest student of the batch, Yasaradhi. What do you think?
Sir, I think that school life is better because there is no responsibility in school life, and we are very free and we can play, and we can also learn very much things, many things. If you are in college, you don't have time to learn like cricket, and you can't have time for yourself.
Yes.
In a age of school, so we can get the time for ourselves. We can play cricket, and we can also play and join the clubs, and we can also become a cricketer in that at that time. So, but nowadays people are not doing this type of things.
Right. And so you think school life is better than college life?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now he thinks that school life is better than college life. Now let me explain you a little bit first. School life is a life, you know, where we study in school from 1st to 12th standard. This life is called school life, and this is called the foundation, you know, foundation of education. And the second is college life. We have seen many students, they are very studious in school, but when they take admission in college, we find U-turn in their life. At the same time, some students are very weak in studies in beginning, but in college they do something extraordinary. So what do you think, which is the life that makes our career, that makes us something? It's school life or college life? Ma'am, what do you think?
According to me, school life is the foundation, as you said.
Yeah.
Gives the foundation for your character, your discipline, and your hard-working habit.
Yeah.
If you are good enough in school, in discipline and hard-working, then you will be successful in career and in college life also. So I think school life is better than college life.
School life is better than college life, you think so? Now let's know the opinion of, yes, what do you think?
I think, sir, school life is better than college life because we fun with our friends, and we attend the functions of our school. But in college life, we have to make a practicals and assignment.
Yeah.
And they does not, and a college student, they does not
they
attend. They do not attend the lectures of their college. And that is why they does not meet they do not meet their friends, and they do not enjoy with their friends. But we get very much fun with our friends.
You said that in school life we enjoy much.
Yes.
But in school life we have so much boundations. We have to be very disciplined. Don't you think that we are very much free in college life? Is there anybody who is going to speak in favor of college life, who thinks that college life is, yeah? What do you think?
Thank you, sir. According to me, school life is the best for college life.
Yeah.
No one can deny the school is the best for college, and in college life, students are enough mature to understand what is right and what is wrong, and it is beneficial for students because they know how to make career and how to grow ourselves, and they are enough mature to understand all those things, and they are not depend on they depend ourselves. They don't depend teachers and our parents. What happens generally in school life, students are totally depend on parents, whatever they give in the form of homework and something. But in college life, students understand what should we have to do.
Okay. So you are in favor of college life. Let's know the opinion of, yes, Mishba. What do you think?
Thank you, sir. Give me this opportunity. So today's very interesting topic, college versus school. So according to me, school life is very good because we can enjoy and all the games participates. School life is good, better than college.
Okay, now I have a question to all of you, that in which life we find good friends, in college life or in school life? We find good and true friends, especially true friends, in college life or in school life? What do you think? Where we find good friends, according to you?
I think college life is better.
Okay.
Because we get a degree, and degree is important. Any job apply, so college life
and
is better.
What about friends?
I think college friend we
are
supportive. Yes, and long time college friend always us.
Yeah. Okay. That's good. Yes. What do you think? Which life is good? School life or college life?
I think college life.
Why?
Because we achieve our goals.
Yeah.
We start
doing something.
Yes, sir.
And we make our career.
Sir.
Okay. Chali, that's good. Yes. Anything special? Yeah. What do you want to say?
Sir, she said degree is important, but I think school's marks sheet 10th is important in competitive exams. First of all, you need to 10th marks sheet, not in college degree.
Yes. So you think school life is better?
Yes. Why? And school life's not pressure in any field. And all time free, and we learn respect of other and elders, and school time few friend us we full focus in our study.
Yes.
And good marks get in good marks.
Right.
So I think school life is better.
School life is better. Yes. What do you think, brother?
Sir, thank you, sir. Sir, college life is nothing but a stage. In this stage, we want to become our career bright.
Yes.
Because the in the college life, we have to read any content very carefully and much. As compared to the college life, in a college life, we can create a good network and we can make a big friend. And as compared to the college life, and in the college, there are so many types of opportunity available to improve our skill and personality development.
Yeah.
Etc.
So you think college life is
better?
Okay, what do you think, brother?
Sir, I think school life is better than college life because in school life we learn the creative thinking and anything about innovative.
Yeah.
So sir, I think school life is better. And we are talking about the friends. So sir, in school life's friends are very good and not about any self things. So I think, sir, school life is better.
School life is better. Okay, that's good. What do you think, brother?
I think school life is better than college life because we spend so many time in school life. So I think school life is better than college.
Okay, and when do you think that in college we become responsible? Right? And in school life, we don't have any responsibilities. We are completely free. And that is why we somehow feel comfortable in college, in school. Okay, Chali, that's good. What do you think, brother? What do you views?
In my point of view, that school life is very good because in the school life, we can enjoy too much. And whatever we learn, we can only learn from the school life,
yeah.
Not from the college life. Firstly, if you are having the knowledge about the school life and if you are having the experience about the school life, so you can also handle the college life. So in my point of view, that the school life is good.
School life is good. Okay, that's good. Now, is there anybody who's going to say something special? Yeah.
I think school life is better than college life.
Okay.
Because we get in school life we get basic knowledge, and we learn so many rules and manners and disciplines. And discipline is very important in our life. But in college life we are worry about our career.
Yeah.
And we have so many tensions and so many worries. But in school life, we have no any tension. We can enjoy our school life. So I think school life is better.
Okay, so she thinks school life is better. Okay, that's good. Yes, what do you think, Khushbu? According to you?
I think school life is best than college life because student have no worry for his future.
Yeah.
And but we are college students, so worry for our future and more.
We have much responsibility. Yes, what do you think, Nandu?
In my opinion, school life is best because school life is related with our childhood, and it's starting our school education field.
Yeah.
And school is where we learn experience and new thing and introduce ourselves with world. And school life is most disciplined.
School life is very disciplined. Okay. No doubt we learn so many things regarding the discipline. Yeah, what do you think, Malkit?
Thank you so much, sir. I think school life is good because in school life is freely. In school life, students pay attention on study, and we can fun with our friends. And in school life, we can learn more things, and we can learn how to make discipline because discipline is very important.
Okay. That's good. Yeah. What do you want to say?
Thank you, sir, for giving me opportunity. I think school life is a better versus college life. Student daily go to school and meet so many friends. We can learn so many things in school life, and we can improve ourselves. We can learn discipline and follow our life.
Okay. I have questions to all of you. Do you all miss your school life? I think most of you are from college. Right, only few students are from school, but most of us from college. So what do you think? Do you miss your school life?
Yes, sir. I missed my school life because in school life I enjoy much as compared to the college life. At school time, I had not a workload as a college life, and I was free to do anything in school life.
Okay, you are free, so you miss. Okay, that's ma'am, what do you want to say?
Actually,
I have a question that you are a teacher, you also teach, so I think you can explain this topic well. What do you think?
Sir, as we talk about future, if we are talking about future,
yeah,
of the student, then we should be very aware of the college life. Actually, college life will be more helpful for us to become more successful, because in school life we have to study all the subjects that are taught to us. We have no choice. And in college life we can choose our hobby as our profession or our field of interest to become more successful in that career.
Exactly.
So college life is more important for the career.
For the career, college life is important, but ma'am, don't you think in the beginning, whatever the students are taught, all these things, they just carried out all their life. So don't you think that if the foundation is good, so the building is going to be strong? What do you think?
Sir, they have to learn all the subjects, and they are making their foundation well, and so that they can find out the their interest in which field they want to go there. So definitely school life is the strong foundation for college life.
Exactly. Chali, that's very good. Is there anybody who's going to say anything special? Any special point? Yes.
Sir, I think school life is better as compared to college life because we maintain their discipline, and we pay attention for the study, and we worried about the study. But if we talk about college life, so we are not pay attention for study.
Yeah.
So school life is best, and we are too much enjoy there with our friends.
We enjoy much with their friends in school life. That's good point. Yes.
I think school life is better because some difficulty any subject to teacher us explain, but college teacher not explain us.
Okay, college teachers don't teach. College professors don't teach properly. Yes. Yeah.
He wants to say something.
So I want to say that in a college we get the depression.
Now first tell me, do you study in college?
No sir, I am saying things which I have seen that in a
you have seen
school. Yes sir, some people's some students get a tension of his college life and future about his job, and yes. In schools we don't have any tension, so we can't do any work, so we get very freely and we can study well. In college life we have to manage our business, job and many things, so we can't study well.
Absolutely right, everyone. So you all have given your views well, and I would say that as far as school life concerned, what I believe that it is the foundation of your life. If it is strong, then you can do anything whatever you want, right? So it must be good. It has its own importance, right? This is the primary education which has its own importance. And when we talk about college life, as I have told you in the beginning of the session, that many studious students, up to their 12th, they have been bright and brilliant students. But as they have gone in the college, they spoiled their life with their own hand, right? So it is very important that when we are in college, we need to be disciplined as we were in school. In the school, we follow all the rules and regulations, but in college, we do not. We feel we find ourselves completely free. We think, now this is a life to enjoy. But we forget that 5 to 6 years of your college life determine your 30 to 40 forthcoming years. So do not waste this 4 to 5 years of your college, because they are going to make your entire life. They are going to make your entire career. I hope everyone, you have understood this topic well. Thank you so much, our audience. मैं बताना चाहूँगा मेरी audience को कि ऐसे इस तरीके के और भी काफी सारे videos आपको मिलेंगे. If you like all these videos, so keep stay with us. हमारे साथ जुड़े, हमारे channel को subscribe करें, bell icon को दबा दें, so that you can get the latest notification of our videos. Thank you so much, everyone. एक बार clapping हो जाए सभी के लिए. जय हिंद दोस्तों.